Liam, tricky conditions, but great result for you in the end.
Yeah, it's another 3 points, what we're after. It was a tricky game, yeah. Bamber Bridge thought it was all right, yeah. Give us a good test.
Had to soak up quite a bit of pressure during the phases of the game, didn't you?
Yeah, there was obviously spells in the game where obviously we had the upper hand and spells where they had the upper hand, but the lads have put in a great shift again and managed the game really well, so apart from obviously the last goal at the end.
What pleased you most about the performance today, Liam?
I just thought it was solid again. It just, that's how we've been playing, and I think you can see every single one of them players is working hard on that pitch. And sometimes when it's not going with the football, you have to be solid and see it out. And that's why, obviously, I enjoyed that performance.
You needed that second goal, and what a cracker it was when it came. Yeah. Simon Russell will be dining out on that for a little while.
It's a great finish from Si. We did need that. I think we did need the second goal. I said that to Ross on the side. We were always going to have a little bit of pressure at the end, so it did give us that cushion what we needed. So it was a great finish. Don't think it'll be goal of the season, though.
Nathan Stonefield also seemed to be doing everything. I'm surprised he's not out there cutting the grass now.
Unbelievable today's day. You know, I think everybody could see. Obviously, we knew John was struggling at half time, and it was evident that, but we didn't want to take Staino out of that centre of the pitch because he was unbelievable today. He had a great game. It was a perfect Staino game. Edit, kick it, defend, and led by example when Shane Clark gave him the armband.
Yeah, you looked a little bit like a walking wounded towards the end of the game. What's the situation with that injury to John Stewart and Shane Clark?
Yeah, well, obviously, we'll find out tomorrow. I think, obviously, Shane's knee. Obviously, John Stewart back. So, we've got, obviously, a free week now to assess those injuries. And like I said, it's early days to see where we're at with it.
Three wins out of three, though, Liam. As you say, a weekend off next weekend. Chance to get your breath back and to get these players fit.
Yeah, well, like I say, it's back to drawing board again, and now we prepare for Basford away. Like I said, it's three out of three. It's positive. The lads have got that buzz back, and couldn't have asked for any more, really. Couldn't have asked for any more.
Well, really, really well done today, Liam, and best of luck when you have to travel to Basford.
Thank you very much. Thank you.